Okay, so hello. I wanted to talk about detoxing. There's a product that I love to use called Black Earth's Zeolite. You do 12 drops in water and something like this, and drink it. Now, if you've never done a detox in your life before, I would say take it slow, because just sip by sip by sip. And if Like I say, if you're not used to detoxing, you may feel the effects of it really quick, and you might feel overwhelmed and the urge to use the bathroom, and you might get a little dizzy. You might feel a headache because the metals in your body are rising, and the parasites also are feeling like, "Oh no, what's happening to my habitat? I'm dying. It's dying." But you will feel like something's happening to you, like, what's happening? I shouldn't take or I shouldn't drink anymore. That's not you, that's the parasites. But what I've found to be more effective is doing one of those nice herbal detoxes before taking something like this, because that way you remove the parasites out of your body before taking something like this. That way you wouldn't feel all this overwhelming sensation, like, what is going on? I'm dying, am I dying? That's not you, that's the parasites saying, hey, they're dying. So, candida, mold, viruses, what else? Just heavy metals. You can use this with your children. And it has no taste. The water would turn a little brown. That's about it. No taste. I give this to my daughter, you know, if she's getting a little cold or something, and it's a little overwhelming. It'll kind of help reduce her fever if that's something that's happening to her. So I'm just saying, you all may want to start considering something like this. You can go on Amazon, get zeolite. I think this is like $20 or something, $22 or something like that. $25, $30. Zeolite, Black Earth, 12 drops. Like, make it a routine for you. It's supposed to help with your skin, digestion. A lot of, you know, especially if you're like me, you're pescatarian and you eat a lot of seafoods, and seafood's said to have a lot of mercury and inside of it is gonna help. Okay, that's all I want to say briefly. Take care.